What's up, everybody? I'm Kim Tsuyuki. We are here at Canada Olympic Park. We got Canadian National Snowboard Championships going down, and it's going to be a great contest. Let's go check it out.
Streisand.
Here at Canadian Nationals, we got a dance party going on. Pipe's a little crazy, but it's great shape, and I got second place. Woo!
I hope you guys enjoyed some of that Nationals action. I'm here now with Crispin Lipscomb. We're on our way home. He's a former Olympian and national team member for many, many years.
So, 9 years.
9 years, that's a lot.
Not anymore.
Crispin, how do you feel about this year's Nationals?
It was fun. It was a bit of a coming out party there. I hadn't ridden in the pipe contest in Canada for 2 years. Hadn't done some of those tricks in longer, I think. It was fun. I got third place, so I'm pretty stoked.
Got third place, so you still have some of the action going down. You got that
absolutely.
Back nine down on
back
the run.
Nine out of the blue.
Out of the blue.
Front side spins and stuff, so I'm going to see you get back in the game a little bit.
Nice, so we can expect you in some future contests?
Maybe. I'm not sure. I'll be at the future contest. Hopefully more people and more riders can join together and we'll all win some medals for 2014.
Nice.
We're going to have to come together, all the riders, posse.
Yeah. And